I was thinking about firing you, but now I'm not sure what to do.
Oh, I wasn't sure if I work for you or if maybe we're just friends.
TBD, Martha.
How long have you been going with Chip?
We're not.
Oh.
There's no sex vibe between us, no.
What's that?
High five.
For what?
I was trying to help you get pumped up.
Okay, let's do it.
It's too late.
Hey, Martha.
Hey, Chip.
Can you look after the yard sale, please? Good catch.
Did you know that if your index finger and your ring finger are the same length, that means you're charming? Or wait, it's either charming or schizophrenic. I can't remember. Maybe you should just put your money in a savings account.
Hold on one second.
Or like buy a nice blender. Smoothies are in right now. This is fun. It reminds me of summer camp. Did you ever go to camp?
No. Did you?
No. Hey, you know, if you need any jokes, I found a joke book at the dump.
What were you doing at the dump? On a date or something?
No, I was just snooping around.
Snooping around?
Martha, I'm in prison in Camarillo.
Hey, Chip. Oh, my God. It's so good to hear from you. Well, how do you feel about taking a shift in the dunk tank?
You said shift, right? Martha, look, I don't mean to be greedy, but I can't survive on 2 days of work a year. Trust me, I've tried.
I like how you took a shower curtain and made it into a dress.
Well, Chip, can we talk?
Martha, you're embarrassing me in front of the barista. I'll just have a hot dog.
How old are you gonna be?
49.
No, what? Not what year are you born. How old are you gonna be?
I'm turning 49. I wasn't born in 49.
You're more of a friend.
Really?
Sometimes I think you're the, you know, sometimes I think you're the, sometimes I think you're the. Can you hold off on the gahoogas, please? We're trying to have a conversation.
That's probably like the nicest thing anyone's ever said to me.
Really?
God, that's depressing.
I don't know. Whenever I see people smiling that much, I always think they're about to have a nervous breakdown.
Well, you'll never have a nervous breakdown, I guess.
Whoa, don't smile, Martha. You'll have a nervous breakdown.
I guess we were meant to be friends.
Well, that's nice.
Poor sad.